go south, as far south as it is possible to travel. Journey to the very end of the earth. And you will find yourself in a place that is frozen in time. Go south, to a place that has never known war, that belongs to no nation, that is home to no tribe or clan or indigenous race. This is Antarctica. The loneliest, coldest, driest place on Earth. And yet, even here, we have left our mark.